The Bible has told us not to be anxious. It says, be anxious for nothing but by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Let your request be made known to God. It is wrong to be anxious. Put your mind at peace. Trust God with all your heart. Believe that He's in control. If you are walking in the light as He's of the light, you can rest and be at peace because you are walking in the will of God. Rest, my dear sister. Rest, my dear brother. Jesus is in the boat. God bless you.